specific, because that's 90% of information. For you, V0 is a kind of matrix which starts the differential process, and it also provides the decoder with the different information, binary information. Because the differential modulation uses a kind of one-stick memory during the modulation. Initialization matrix is a kind of a base matrix from which the differential modulation starts. It cannot be.
Yeah.
And this V0 can be arbitrary matrix. So, but full rank. It should be a full rank arbitrary matrix, which generally chooses to be identity, but it can be any unitary and full rank.
It can be any unitary and full rank.
Any unitary and full rank.
Yeah. Okay, and does the choice matter? Can you get better performance by choosing one specific D0 over another?
Sure. If you use a unitary matrix, you will have better performance than if you choose an identity matrix. Because it can be thought like you are now spreading your power in a better way than the identity